Former Sports Cabinet Secretary Rashid Echesa appeared before a magistrate's court in Milimani, Nairobi, on Monday to answer to criminal charges related to fraud. Lawyers representing Mr. Echesa claimed in court that his case was a political witch hunt. His legal team wants the case filed before Jkia law courts, in which prosecutors had been asked to detain him for 21 days, to be withdrawn first before he is charged at Milimani. However, the prosecution says the accusations of political persecution have to be put on record in an affidavit for the state to respond. Magistrate Kennedy Cheruiyot has said the matter raised is weighty and he will, therefore, give a ruling at 2 p.m. Mr. Echesa is charged alongside three others identified as Daniel Ishno, Clifford Okoth and Kennedy Orr. The charges involve obtaining money by pretense, uttering a false document, making a document without authority, and conspiracy to commit a felony. According to police documents, they will face 12 counts with Mr. Echesa facing a separate count of personation. He is said to have falsely presented himself as a person employed by public service as a personal assistant to the deputy president. Mr. Echesa was arrested last week on Thursday by Directorate of Criminal Investigations, DCI, detectives over SH 40 billion fake military tender. He was then arraigned on Friday morning at the Jomo Kenyatta International Airport, Jkia, court, with police asking the magistrate to be allowed to detain him for 21 days in order to complete investigations. Senior Principal Magistrate Lucas Onyina allowed police to conduct a search of the houses of Mr. Echesa, Mr. Ishino,